So we actually see Bosco Wawis actually is furious of how the Super Sentai actually returns. So we now knew that he actually ordered his men to come up with a way to stop them. So we've seen Vroon actually overhear their conversation, which actually been beaten by Bawashitara, and he actually doesn't want to hear from him. However, Eiji Ruti actually have created a new robotic monster, which he calls it the Mushroom World. And he actually has the ability to have mushrooms growing out of people's heads. So we actually knew that one robot actually got a mushroom on his head, which he actually goes by the name of Gaon. So now Kaito and Jiren actually trying to find who actually is causing it. So now they actually found Mushroom World. They morph and battle the creature. So they actually using the Sentai gear of Goggle V, and they're using the ribbons to actually battle Mushroom World, which is their powers. However, they actually trying to figure out how they're going to find Mushroom World when he retreated. So we actually see how they are actually trying to warn everybody about Mushroom World. Then they actually met Gaon, which he actually have a soft spot for animals and living things, just like Juin. However, we actually knew that he actually have a anger side when people who are threatening animals, which Mushroom World have causing spores to actually spew out of the mushrooms, which everyone is affected, which we knew that Kaito and Jiren is actually going to stop them. However, Gaon decided to join in the battle as well, which he got his own Guillotine, which he actually morphed into a new ranger called Senkai Gaon, which based off of the Gaon Rangers. So we actually see how they battle, and he using his weapons to fight the foot soldiers, which we seen how they use the Sentai gear Hurricane Ranger and using the shadow dance technique on them. Plus, Senkaiser and Senkai Gaon defeats Mushroom World. But there's a problem. When the giant robot monster actually appears, he step on the gear that transformed him into Great Mushroom World. So now Senkai Jiren actually used his sword form, followed by Senkai Gaon. But they actually have a hard time working together. So Senkaiser decided to help them out, which we seen how they have transformed into the Megazord Senkaio Jura Gaon, which we seen the T-Rex and the lion merge together, in which we seen Senkaiser use the cockpit to control them, in which they actually decide to work together to defeat the Great Mushroom World. And with that, they've saved the town. However, we've seen Vroon actually saw the mushroom disappeared, which he knew something is wrong. But we actually seen Gaon is welcomed into the team, which he actually doesn't take kindly to Seishin, but he actually wanted to see living animals. Now, for those of you who do not know, Gaon is actually voiced by Yuki Kaiji, who's actually the voice actor for Eren Yeager from Attack on Titan, Leon from Fairy Tail, and Todoroki from My Hero Academia, which I actually heard his voice before. Plus, we get the new member Gaon and the Megazord Senkaio Jira Gaon, which we actually see for the first time, which is actually amazing. Plus, we get to see two more members join in the battle as well. So we're going to see who's going to join the team on the next episode next weekend. So anyway, like this video, subscribe for more, and comment on what you think about the episode. You guys can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Tumblr, and my Facebook page. Until then, this is Anime Guy Jordan here, saying sign out. Laters, and be safe.